tonight at 10.
If you're ready to roll up your sleeves and start a home project, you may have trouble finding supplies. We've got you covered on the reasons why. And how local artists are using their talents to honor veterans.
It's not the heat, it's the humidity. We've been living that expression for several days, but you will find a break from the high humidity in my forecast.
And a community-wide effort to give an El Dorado woman the surprise of her life.
Coming up at 10.